know that the coronavirus can kill 3% of people infected, but Lagos traffic can kill 80% of the joy and creativity of people affected. We have been sitting in this third mainland traffic for more than 2 hours now, just to cross this third mainland bridge. It's frustrating. Like, I'm tired. What kind of life is this? I even feel like jumping into the lagoon and swimming to my destination. Yeah? Can somebody please just banish me to Canada or any other place that is sane? Yeah? This thing is killing. Look at traffic. Sitting on top of a bridge for more than 2 hours.
Perfect.